Where I go to school, it all comes down to who your friends are. If you're not head of the football team or a teacher's pet, you're basically invisible to the whole world. There are too many cliques, groups, or whatever you call them today at my school. The students, faculty, and even my family do not understand me. I sit alone at lunch every day, and sometimes I even eat lunch in the bathroom. Walking to and from school by myself and having no one to talk to is a daily routine, but I'm sick and tired of talking and reliving the same day over and over again. I think it's time to change.